Hello everyone and welcome to Campus Walk. I am at Ben Vedic Gurukulam, Kengeri, Bangalore. This is India's first residential school where they offer you integrated UG with Indian and UN civil service training. Let's go and explore the campus. This campus is a part of St. Benedict's groups of institutions and is spread across a wild landscape of almost 150 acres. For the first time ever in the history of India, Ben Vedic Gurukulam is providing 1 year fully residential civil service coaching class.
Now we are going to enter the lobby, the administrative block of Ben Vedic Gurukulam. Let's go and see that.
The campus is Wi-Fi enabled and has got high-tech classroom too. And for the medical facility, 24/7 residential medical officer would be available.
This coaching center is under the leadership of two former chief secretaries and two former DGPs. Dr. J. Alexander, the former chief secretary of Karnataka, Dr. C. V. Ananda Bose, the former chief secretary from the state of Kerala, Dr. Alexander Jacob, IPS, the former DGP from the state of Kerala, Sri Shankar Bidari, IPS, the former DGP from the state of Karnataka. These four eminent personalities and faculties, excellent faculties across the nation, are going to conduct the civil service coaching program.
Ben Vedic Gurukulam provides 400 seats for triple main degree course under Bangalore University, which provides BA, BSc, BBA, BCA and BCom.
Let's see a beautiful and modern girls' hostel.
This campus is highly secured and is under surveillance 24/7. Especially for girls, the security measures are tight. They have a shopping center as well as a supermarket where they provide you with organic food. Students can avail the multi-cuisine cafeteria 24/7. This campus gives students an opportunity to participate in agricultural activities, so Vedic Gurukulam can definitely produce an eco-friendly citizen. This is the academic block. The academic activities are under direct leadership of 3 vice chancellors and 1 former UGC secretary. Counseling facilities are available for students, and for every 50 students, there is a mentor.
Civil service lo, matu karyangal lo, thalpiri mulla algal select cheyidittu. College vidyabhyasam, school vidyabhyasam, adhe samayathu ee competitive examination anulla oru avasarangal kooda combine cheyina oru valli nalla scheme aayittanu.
This building is made in the model of old architecture from Rome and Italy. This place has peace, life, pure water and fresh air. This building, as well as many other buildings in the campus, is powered by solar panels.
You can find more than 50,000 books in this library.
In the virtual library, they have 1 lakh plus books. The library is made in structure of Roman arch. In one sentence, this can be said as documents of wisdom. This library contains books of various topics. This campus welcomes the people from outside to their professional research and their consultation. As you can see, Ashivaram has got a very peaceful atmosphere. They have a lots of hostel blocks. Let's go and see the boys' hostel. Boys' hostel.
For the first time in India, Benedictines and Vedic group joined together to create a better social administrative leaders through a UG residential integrated program with the UN Civil Service and Indian Civil Service.
Now we are going to see the most exciting part of this Ben Vedic Gurukulam, and that is a sports and game center. Let's have a look at it. The athletic coaching will be given by the Olympian Anju Bobby George. Cricket nets. Apart from these courts, they also have martial arts training space where they provide varieties of martial arts training. This is the faculty residence for the Ben Vedic Gurukulam. The faculties are available for students 24/7 hours. They have a cow shed here where more than 100 cows are there. This farm was started in 1957. The farm steadily grew with Ashirvanam. Yoga and Recreation Center. Nice, right? Ben Vedic Gurukulam is truly a great opportunity for students who wish to fulfill their civil service dreams.